My name is Todd Seitzma. I'm the director for the OEM department at Kawasaki. The driving force behind the EVO engines really had to do with the demand from the industry and from professional landscapers, and so they needed a more powerful engine.
The hardworking commercial contractor is really the sweet spot for Kawasaki in terms of our market and our target market. And the EVO engine really hits that market right in the bullseye.
Externally, we wanted to really develop an engine that was elevated from anything that we had ever done before. And we also wanted to develop an engine that from across the dealer showroom floor or in the field, that was distinctively Kawasaki.
The EVO engines, along with all of our EFI engines, include the integrated electronic throttle control. This allows the engine to maintain its intended speed and the intended performance of the product, even in heavy conditions such as brush or wet grass, tall grass, the engine can power through it.
The name EVO was chosen because it stands for evolution. We knew that evolution was the perfect word to match this engine because it really took this giant leap forward in increasing the technology and bringing new things to an engine that we haven't done before. We opted not to make this engine larger in size, and so we had to figure out a way within the same footprint to create better efficiency. And so creating a better air path throughout the engine and allow for more power with using less of the fuel in the air fuel mix. You're trying to create as much power as you can and use the minimal amount of fuel to do that.
We wanted to reduce the number of turns and the number of restrictions to that air that was passing through the engine to improve the efficiency of the engine and maximize our fuel efficiency in general.
Heavy-duty air filtration is a key element to any heavy-duty engine. The rigors from the professional landscaper of using the equipment all day, every day, fall cleanup, all the debris that the equipment encounters and the engine encounters throughout the day. It's paramount to have that heavy-duty air filter. It's a tried-and-true part of our FX series of engines, and we'll continue on with the FX EVO engines.
It was critical that we evaluated the most optimal level of maintenance and just the way that that engine was designed for the end user, for the dealer to be able to service that engine. Through that process, we did a number of different things that helped to accomplish that.
The dipstick design is a quarter turn design, so you can open it and close it much more quickly. And so again, it's much easier and quicker to get out back into the field and mow some grass.
We also enlarged the cleanout ports on the engine so that serviceability became much easier and gave much more visibility to make sure that those things were clean, air was flowing, and keeping the engine cool.
One of the challenges with lawnmower applications is space comes at a premium. So anytime you can create more power and create more muscle out of the engine without changing the size, it really allows for a wider range of applications.
Heavy-duty industrial, heavy-duty construction, heavy-duty snow removal. If we want to try to get this engine out there all year long, we think it's a great versatile engine with the benefits of having more horsepower, better fuel savings, and lower emissions. We really think that it's going to be helpful in many different industries.
People like the power, they like the fuel economy from the small package, and the easy maintenance items have really made an impact.
It's a world-class type of an engine that we're very proud of here at Kawasaki.